This game is called Sounds of the Studio, and it can be played with any record, including this one. You can play it with your favorite record. You may be surprised.